Hello there, my name is Luanne Simmons and I want to welcome you here to Goddess on Purpose event page, where we're helping passionate women do great things. Before I talk to you a little bit about what the actual event is, I want to tell you a little bit about my story and what's driven me to create Goddess on Purpose and again this event. You see, 15 years ago, I discovered that I had a tumor on my pituitary gland. So that pituitary gland is all around here. And on a spiritual level, that sort of represents seeing the bigger picture and also about standing in your truth and speaking up. You see, I come from a family, or my heritage, my background is that we as women and children, but especially as women, we were never encouraged to speak up. We were never encouraged to speak our truth, what we thought about. And again, there was a bit of a tribal mentality in that you should stay at this level. You shouldn't shine too much to bring that your brilliance out. So when I was in my late 20s, I discovered I had this tumor on my pituitary gland. And I also discovered I had deep anxiety. So I couldn't even go out of the house, cross the street to go to the shops, because I was so anxious of who I might meet and what was I going to say to them, and just in such a disempowered state. So that led me to my goddess journey, and it's beautiful how things come about, because I never thought I was a goddess. Who am I to think I am a goddess? What does even that word mean? And it started, again, this journey of empowering myself, getting back in touch with that inner goddess, learning my life purpose, getting in touch with it again, bringing it out on a big level. And it's okay to be in that safe environment. And it's okay to shine, really, really is. So what we're doing here at Goddess on Purpose is creating a two-day event. So it's going to be up in the Gold Coast at a beautiful, luxurious resort up there. And for 2 days, we're going to embrace ourselves, get in touch with our inner goddess again, learn about our life purpose, about passion, having passion in your life, and also about becoming more empowered again, to bring all these gifts out into the world, to shine for the goddess that you truly are. So I've made 4 more videos down here describing what's going to happen over the 2 days. I hope you are encouraged to join us there, because we're building a community. If you're feeling isolated, if there's lost that connection again, you're on the treadmill, we're going to have some fun. There's cocktail parties, there's breakfast included, and just an amazing time. And I'm so excited, as you can tell, to bring this to you. I've got beautiful, amazing speakers coming and bringing it all together, because like my husband says, happy life, happy wife. And once we are right, once we as women are loved and embraced and nurtured, we share that out with the world. So it's time for you to come. It's time for you to invest in yourself, invest in you. So the next step for you is to register now, and we'll send out your pack where you can do your handprints for your life purpose. And I'm so excited you're taking that next step to invest in yourself, to come and join a community of amazing women, and to have some fun, be nurtured, learn, and bring out your purpose out into the world. So bye for now.